Hey y'all, I am LunaRhaye and I'm here to do your April reading. This is for Libra, Sun, Moon, Rising, Venus signs, North Node, or if you're cross-watching for a Libra for the month of April. Before I get into the reading, can you please like, share, and subscribe to my channel? Can you follow me on Instagram at @IM_JustinaNicole? Everything will be down in the description box below this reading. So let's jump into it. Spirit, what messages do you got for Libra for the month of April? Spirit, what messages do you have for Libra for the month of April? The month of April, you have the Nine of Cups, the Two of Cups, the Four of Wands, the Five of Swords, the Two of Swords, the King of Pentacles, and the Sun at the bottom of the deck. I ain't gonna lie, Libra. Somebody is leaving another person to get with somebody else. Period, point blank. And I feel like whoever you moving towards, I feel like that person is the one that really make you happy. That's the one you really see yourself marrying, being with. You feel like this person like emotionally just do it for you. Another message I'm getting, Libra, I mean, this could be you or someone in regards to you. I feel like the person that you were with previously, I feel like you purposely did something so y'all can break up. Or this person did. Look, however it resonates, somebody orchestrated some shit so y'all can just be friends, or so y'all can break up so somebody can move on to somebody else. Period, point blank. Yeah, Libra, it could be a Cancer, Scorpio, Pisces, or Aries, Leo, Sagittarius. I mean, Capricorn, Taurus, Virgo, Aquarius, Libra, Gemini. Damn, that's everybody. Yeah, Libra, I feel like somebody is realizing that they love somebody else, or they want to be with somebody else, and somebody was trying to figure out, okay, so how can I get rid of this other person I've been with? And whatever you come up with, I feel like it's going to be successful. You're going to end up breaking things off with somebody else. But whatever you did to break up with somebody else, it was some backhanded, slick, I want to say a little bit of malicious or malicious intent. You did something, or somebody did this to you, Libra, so they can be with somebody else. Somebody was doing something behind somebody's back to break away from somebody else, and whatever they came up with, orchestrated it turned out in their favor. Okay, yeah, whoever you want to be with, I feel like you have these strong emotions for this person, to where you just know deep down in your soul, like, bro, this is my soulmate. This is who I'm supposed to be with. This is who I'm supposed to spend my life with. This other person, I gotta get rid of them. I don't know what the fuck I'm gonna do, but I gotta get rid of this person because I'm in love with somebody else. I wanna be with somebody else. This other person makes me happy. I heard I feel young again, and this other person bring life back into me. Whoever this new person is, I have the Ace of Cups, Nine of Cups, Two of Cups. It's like your emotions, your feelings just run so deep for this person. I know that's right. Yeah, and whoever you're going to as Libra or Libra, this is in regards to you. I feel like this person don't even know you coming. This person don't even see you coming. This person don't even know that you've been working behind the scenes trying to break up with somebody else and to get with them. I feel like this person don't even know that you actually been, you've been trying your hardest to come up with ways and different ideas just to dismiss somebody else to be with your, this person that you want to go towards. This person don't even know this. This person don't even, I feel like whoever you going to, they so busy with their work and, you know, keeping themselves occupied, work, projects. They could be an artist, a writer. This person don't even know that. Another message I'm getting, this person don't even know that you even feel this way for them, Libra. Or Libra, you don't know this person feel this way about you. Somebody don't have no clue on what you're doing. Wow. Yeah, Libra. Another message I'm getting, this person that you're breaking up with, you just feel like this person is a burden, or this relationship has became a burden. It's not fun anymore. You're bored. Yeah, I'm getting like it's not fun anymore. It's just, another message I'm getting, somebody could be on drugs, so they drink a lot of some shit. Another message I'm getting, you just on some shit like, I just outgrew this relationship. I outgrew this person just overall. Like, not even happy. This shit is a burden on my mental, on my, it's taking a toll on my body. I'm tired. I'm just not happy here. It's like, that's how somebody feel about the person that they're with. Another message I'm getting, you could be purposely making this person like work extra hard or work overtime, or like, you could be doing stuff to purposely, like, keep this person away from you. Keep this person at work or some shit. Or you could be overworking yourself. Or I feel like you're doing things to stay away from this person. Stay away from the house. I heard stalling. You be stalling to go home. And it's some shit like that going on. And you feel like, what if the, I hope that person take the hint, like, damn, Libra don't ever be here. What's up with that? Like, is Libra cheating on me? Or it's like you want this person to think the worst just so they can break up with you, or just so y'all can break up together. I feel like somebody be keeping a distance from the other person because you don't like them no more. Somebody could be using the excuse like, we, you know what, I don't think we should be together anymore because all we do is just fight and argue and stuff. I think we're better off as friends. But somebody on some shit like, you know, I'm sorry, we can start over. Just accept my apology. You could have, another message I'm getting, you could have told this person before, like, you know, it's not working. All we do is argue and fight and fuss. We don't even have sex like that anymore. You don't make love to me anymore. I'm sorry. Like, what can we do to get back on the right page? and you like, shit, for us to get back on the right page, let's just be friends and start dating other people. It's some shit like that, but I feel like somebody, I'm strongly picking up that you said that before to someone, but they feel like, okay, we're in a relationship, we're supposed to fight for it, or we're supposed to, like, work on it. But Libra or whoever, y'all on some shit like, no, I'm dead ass, like, I don't want to be with you no more. Another message I'm getting, you could have told this person, like, you know, I think we better off as friends, and this person didn't take you serious. That's why you up the ante to where, okay, this person think I'm playing with them. That's why you started, like, doing shit behind this person's back. Or to make this person, just say, fuck you. You know, I can't take any more. Let's break up. It's something that you doing behind this person's back, so it can be more of a burden for them, so they can break up with you or something like that. I feel like you tried to be nice, you tried to be cordial, you tried to have this conversation like, nah, I don't think it's gonna work out. I picked up somebody took you as a joke, or they felt like, okay, why break them? We can work on this. We can work on this. And somebody like, okay, all right, you don't want to listen to me? Cool. Yes, whoever still want to, like, work on it, they was on some shit like, let's start over, you know. I'll compromise some shit, and, you know, this person could have started, like, buying you even more gifts, giving you money and all types of stuff. They could have been working overtime to make sure you have everything that you need. But the thing is, I feel like material-wise, you have everything that you need. But that's all this person is good for. It's like material. You feel like the emotional side is lacking. That's why you want to be with somebody else. Another message I'm getting, somebody uses, like, material and money and gifts to, like, fix things and patch things up. But you are some shit like, another message I'm getting, that's probably what this person used to do to you before. Every time when y'all got into it, they'll just spoil you and buy you shit. But it's like now you're realizing, like, no, that's not what I want. Like, I want compassion, love, love making, kissing, affection, intimate long talks. And, you know, it's like you want somebody to fulfill you emotionally, and somebody, your person that you're with, they only take care of your finances or something, and that's not enough for you. But yeah, that's all I have for you, Libra. Thank you. Bye-bye.